Sunday, March 4th, Susan De Laurentiis hosted her annual gala at the Intercontinental Hotel in Century City, California. It included an awards ceremony for the events, dinner, and an Oscar viewing party, which streamed live on television. The military veterans were treated to various gifts from sponsors and also had the opportunity to meet and greet celebrities and select guests. Suzanne devotes much of her spare time to veteran charities and in 2010 received a commendation medal from the U.S. military in recognition of her services to veterans.
Hi, it's Selena Hughes here, and I'm at the Intercontinental Hotel in Century City, California, and it is Oscar Sunday. 2018 marks the 90th anniversary of the Academy Awards giving out the gold in Hollywood. This evening, Susan De Laurentiis hosts her annual gala and Oscar viewing party to honor veterans. Joining me on the red carpet, I'll speak with guests about the importance of honoring our veterans as well as receiving an award.
On the red carpet, guests shared with me memories of veterans that they knew. The most heartwarming story was about a young man growing up with a single mother of five while actively serving in the military, and today she is currently a 20-year veteran. May remembered their grandparents serving in the military and listening to old stories. Don Most, an original cast member of Happy Days, was selected to give out the Purple Heart Award and was very honored to do so. It was a wonderful evening honoring our veterans.
For more information, please visit SelenaHughes.com. And thank you for watching.